All right. It may actually be a little far away. I might not want to do this. We'll find out. If it's like 1500 meters, I could go for it. Anything else on it would just be too far. Maybe even 1500 meters was a little far away. All right, well, this is a pretty good run. Level 3 backpack, all right. Level 3 vest. Three times scope. All right. Thank you. Thank you, and have a nice day. Pew. Well, these guys are clearly terrible. It's just a window. Oh, those are stairs. I hate that window. That thing's terrifying. Okay, there we go. Well, that was weird. Foregrip. There we go. Oh, wrong button. I tried to move and accidentally shot instead.
Security is everyone's responsibility to ensure that you have a pleasant passage through our airport. We recommend that you keep your luggage and personal belongings in view at all times.
Luggage and parcels must be attended at all times. Do not leave your luggage and parcels unattended, as they may be removed in accordance with TSA regulations.
Oh, there's nobody here. No. Oh, well, there's a better vehicle at least. Hold up. Let me actually go somewhere that might have more people. Let's go to Pachinki. Or a drop, that'd be much better. Okay, you know what? I don't see a drop in anything. I'm probably already did his drop, to be honest. Oh my lord, is there really nobody here? No, there's always someone here. They're like, they were going quick. You know, I'm really starting to wonder what, like, it can't be that hard getting like pretty high in this game. I know my rating's pretty low, but that was god awful. That dude couldn't hit me at all. The only nice thing is I probably lured more people here. So if I stay here, hopefully there'll be more. Well, you would think there'd be more people. Oh wait, there's a building. Hold on, I'll go this way. Because I can just sit up on top of the, not the church, but that building. I can sit on the rooftop and maybe find some people running around. Who knows? Somewhere. Okay, I want to get down that action actually. Let's go over there. I'll probably get sniped because I'm going to sprint over there, but we'll see. Oh, I see him. That was obnoxious. I was really struggling to like identify where he was. Was that the person sniping on the hill? Probably was actually. I thought there was a guy sitting behind that tree for a minute there. The disappointment. Oh man. That's actually really bad that I just did that. Maybe I shouldn't have my movement on the same side as my firing. Okay, I need to keep an eye out. I need to keep an eye in front of me in case there's someone peeking through one of these windows. Because if I'm not careful, I'll just get gunned down. Holy cow, we made it. Well, someone was killed here. Let's see if... Oh, it's the drop. Well, that did drop something right next to me. I didn't even notice. Smoke grenade. Fascinating. Does he see me? There's no way he sees me, right? Crap, I can't aim. Oh man, that was actually pretty nerve-wracking. I didn't know if he saw me or not. I thought that's why he stopped. Whoa. What just happened? Is that the person that got out of the Jeep? No way, right? That's not the person that got out of the Jeep. The Jeep stopped way over there. I don't see where he is. Oh, I see him. I should not fight this fight, actually. Let's just heal up a little and get out of here. It's not a fight worth fighting. Oh, he was hitting me with a mini 14.
Once again, coming in from San Francisco, you're back to our carousel one. Back to our carousel one.
Oh, no. He's just laying prone in the grass. No. Crap. I'll drink. Well, I tried. That's unfortunate. Good game.